Good afternoon, it's Tony again from Paranormal Investigation UK. Today is the 24th of January and we're reviewing some footage from the chest investigation. This is an ongoing investigation that has been running since May of 2020. This is dated the 2nd of January and it's 8 minutes past 3 a.m. in the morning. I can see by the audible trace that we're dealing with another unexplained sound which triggers the camera alert and notifies the building owner that there's something taking place there. So this is what our job is at the moment, to investigate, to try and find out what these sounds are, what's causing them. Okay, so we'll get straight into this. Those that follow me know the procedure very well, so I've got no volume whatsoever, amplification, straightforward, no volume. This. There we go. Certainly that's what's triggered it. Right, I'll just get an analysis of it to find out what frequency we're dealing with. There isn't any heating being used in this particular room. Get rid of that for a second. Okay, so let's just take an average. Yeah, it's a little bit different to the rats we're dealing with. These peaks are reflections of sound. This one here is around about 11,000, 1,050 hertz. Then you've got these little reflections that come off either side, as because it is quite loud there. It's about, yeah, it's relatively loud. It's obviously loud enough to trigger the CCTV. So what I'm going to do, you know the procedure well, we're going to take a screenshot of that, record it. Oops. The piece is going a little bit slow, it's quite hot at the moment. I've done quite a lot of work with it this morning, so I think it's a way of complaining. Recorded that as the first one anyway, so take the loop off. We'll see if there's anything else in there. I'm actually going to turn the volume up because we do get a little bit of residual stuff going on in this building. Just clear that a second. There's there. Yeah, the hum is still there. The hum is there. Turn it up a little bit. Then the bang comes in. So there's some humming sound. I almost like infrasound. You can actually hear it in the background. And if anything, the hum gets slightly louder. Turn that down, I think that's going to disappear. Yeah. This constant hum sound. I'm going to take a screenshot of that. Now I've just heard that. All that fun. Okay. I could just hear like a rap sound, but it's very, very low volume. In fact, I'm going to turn that down. If I don't hear it now, I'm going to ignore it. See it there. That hum I can get rid of. Oh, I can get rid of the sound. Can't get rid of all the frequency, still got to show there. Turn that down, it's going to go down to nothing. Yeah, the frequency is just drifting away. What's that other one? What's that one, is it? I'm not convinced that that's, but it just sounds very similar, but just I haven't got enough frequency on that, I don't think, to know what that could be. I was bringing so much background noise up with that. I'm pretty confident that there's something causing this low end hum. You're not going to hear that anyway, but it's relatively low, although you can't hear it, the frequency has been picked up. I'm actually going to record this because it's a niggle, one of those niggle ones. This sound there, in fact I'm going to call it niggle, it's one of them sounds that in its entirety, just does that sound, it's probably not that important because there's other stuff going on there and mixed in with it at these low end sounds. That there you wouldn't be able to hear it anyway because we can only hear above 20 hertz. So there is infrasound in there, and I'm just wondering if because the humming was a little bit different before, when they hear the rap sound, that it could possibly be something like a fridge. Excuse me. Well, we'd be fairly confident no one's knocking around the room at 3:08 in the morning. Can't rule it out 100%, but it's something incredibly unlikely. Okay. I'll record that all up and see you on the next movie.